Alrighty, here we go. So SirSpudd gonna be throwing out the Gengar already. Okay, we're gonna be seeing some nice Gengar patterns and best for looking at that. Pretty sure in a lot of them. Okay, so GameGenie running the Jirachi. This is the choice. We're trying to get the most out of Sceptile's burst. It's gonna be something like he does get a lot better out of that burst, so. I'm going to put the on the side of that portal. He's going to setting up his Shadow Punches and Shadow Falls. Maybe he's having a hard time working around here. He's coming out. He's trying to phase him out with the Giga Drain. Seriously, he's in Fire Ball. That's probably the first I've ever seen him use that move. But playing this very, very safe game right here. Not to make too much, because I think up close to where, you know, really, really close, because like he's still on the 8-wide. They really, really mess up Gengar's game plan. Yep, and there we go, just like that, 8-wide. That would cause a defense debuff. And here comes a combo on the wall. I think that's an active, but SirSpudd making it work out here. Let's see what he's going to do. And yeah, there we go. Okay, just but able to snag that with a nice wall combo. There's something that he puts off the party wall and then boosts hypnosis to flip that stitch around again. I wonder if that was all intentional or some weird mishap going on there. I think he should be for his own awareness, much as well. Now we can see just by using his massage, he can be redeemed for me. Here we come to burst. No, nope. Not Jirachi yet. So SirSpudd is going straight in for it. Not GameGenie's not expecting it. There's a grab right there, taking away a good amount of GameGenie's burst. Finally, use up Jirachi trying to get this, at least the most out of it. Now you know how to watch it. Oh, he's gonna split our combo, but not yet confirmed possible, however. Nice ramp there. Just really working around game. I think he's got a good idea of what game he can do. As you like crossing with this, one thing Gengar looks like to be is a piece of ball. Because, somebody's here is huge. And there's the mix up right there. 50-50 chance. And oh, face change right there. I don't think it's possible for him to be able to do enough damage. Yep, so wait out, smart choice. Not much GameGenie can do. We need to get all the damage from all the time. Make sure that amount of time is enough to get that back. I'll be into game 2 here. I'm going to change from the pilot side. In PvP, I'll want to chat with us. We'll want to range and I'll be into game 2. That's going here. Nice right there. Okay, that was a nice bait. Counter right there. You can get that grab. Not a whole lot of damage, but a nice time to set up his I like that choice. It really help regain neutral. But keeping his distance, trying to avoid those wastes as possible. It's a tech right there. Yes, keeping GameGenie's very, very well now. Keeping his charging and charging. Able to go through the front here, however, and it's a grab as well. Maybe he could be throwing this back into his favor, but grabbing a whole lot of damage for him. Oh, but SirSpudd working around that grab. And snagging that victory, and gets him more so before himself. Gengar does have his meters going, but SirSpudd is just mad for him, and that's just a chance to help him out. Flash kick up close, running very, very fast. Oh, nice combo off of Scooby. Aw, man, I know. Oh, man, nice movement by SirSpudd. Taking the combo odds. I know the danger, unfortunately. I might be able to Reptile's gear skeleton. Like his body can kind of. I know against the wall, it has more properties. Might be able to more core Gengar's combo. Nice there, nice dodge. Interesting to note that actually none of the Sceptile coming back gets a filter. You can actually dodge out with Gamma Hop. Again, kind of missing the up close. Field death combo, finishing it off right there. SirSpudd gonna take it 2-0 over GameGenie. Alright, so let's move some Pokken players. Okay, so I hope we get.